if I fix that name again every single time. Alright, let's see where I gotta go to now.
Well, the Titan, probably. Oh, you're right. The, flag. What the farm? Damn, these loading screens seem to be about as long as Destiny 1 sometimes. Heya, Hawthorne.
So you Guardians are all about simple.
Where's the bird glitch?
Titans, dead orbit. Iron Banner. I don't know how you keep track of it all. Point is, you understand that people need symbols to inspire them. You're in a clan. You know what I'm talking about. Repping a clan is just the start. Fly this banner.
That bird's tripping out.
Make it the last thing the Legion sees before you put him down. Doesn't get more inspirational than that.
Event's about to start over there. Weird. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, I can make it to their public event still.
Break it up, Mullen, or you'll break them.
Thank you. fucking...
That's the last Scorp cannon.
Fucking shit.
Get their claws on these.
Got a green weapon. Bitch, I am fucking checking my shit out. Give me a goddamn minute. Thief of Thieves. Huh.
Guard room. Fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff.
Idiot. That one is though. Yes. Yeah, I think I'll stick with scouting and SMG. Gas, bitch. Ain't going nowhere. Where is the high value target? Hopefully it's somewhere nearby.
My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen trapped? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen golden age tech.
Somewhere around here?
In a nice big pile.
Seems like it's gonna be somewhere around here.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
Shit, that was a wall. Yay. Hey, drop. Check. Oh, wait. Talking to token. I left something here? Huh. Let's see. Ancha, calm down. Shit, I guess. Fuck it, why not? Pretty drugs.
I think that's Sash. Let's clear the area for transmit.
Do you even want to scan? Oh, it's on this side. Oh.
A Golden Age console. And a user is still logged in. Leilani Valero.
Fuck. Logged in for that long?
She was in the middle of logging an emergency of some kind.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment, and the thing she shouted would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
No kidding. Why? Because why not? At least I'm not fucking punching around the treasure chests that apparently have collision with melee attacks.
He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. That one's gotta be a Transmat Beacon Thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Really? Thiefier?
Ghost.
Says the fucking Nathan Drake bot. Ah, yup.
You're like sick.
Fucking Shanks. Keep fucking saying that like I don't help you guys. God damn it. Fucking punched it again. Eh. Kinda worth it.
You didn't quite kill him.
But I did some damage.
Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Oh, fuck off. Is there even a word? That's actually a word, not just thiefier.
No.
Huh.
Anyone's ever needed to make a word for that.
Sketchier.
Yeah, there we go.
Why thiefier? Like, he's a ghost. He's ghosts are smart, right? Yeah. They had to have picked some stuff up here and there. Yes, I am. Shut up. Watch out. Jesus Christ, that was weird. Did you see how he was running? Yeah, I can step out of the transit circle for a bit. Bitch. I'm gonna punch your fucking heads off. Those are mine. Yes, both of those. Alright, that one wasn't worth it. Don't. Don't. Stop saying that, Pancho. It sounds stupid. Why don't the fucking Fallen just aim 4 shotguns at once? You know what I mean, bro? I mean, they have 4 arms, why not? Oh shit, ran out.
Structural integrity, and thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate.
Shut up, Zavala.
Well done.
Oh, blue. To next. Why can't there be a landing zone here? Bro, so the Kiwami tube demo dropped. Circle isn't confirmed. X. Right? What? What makes you think I know that? Ooh, becoming a public event. Let's see. There we go. For now, I'll stick with Healing Rift. What did that guy leave? So let's start. What's it gonna be, Fall Walker?
All active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Mollus,
or you'll break them.
Oh, come on, and a high value target's nearby? Oh god, frame rate on the shank spawning. No, not again. Thank you. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
That's the last score, Kent. The raiding party won't get their claws on these.
It's a scout rifle with full auto. Now where is it just gonna show up?
Yeah,
here it is.
And the fallen are not.
Maybe something good. Or not. Dang it, fuck it. Ah, something good. Or just greens. Ooh. I got an amulet, holy shit! That's not safe. Game, I know what subclass artifacts are. Come on, I just want to get somewhere safe. Alright. This seems to be relatively safe. Where's my relics? Amulet is now. That one's that I was told the one that had the bite in it was Pancho's piece. What other one?
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected to the Arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe.
No, you telling me about a high-value target right now?
Unfortunately, we don't
fine game. I'll go kill the high-value target.
You're gonna have to snoop around. Not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
You're not high value. Neither are you guys. Is it gonna be all the way back there again? No, it's not that dude. Ooh. Come on, no high value target? What the fuck, game? Nah, he's not high value. He's over there. Yeah. Back to the story, I guess. Guys, what do you want to scan now? Oh. This fuck.
Yet another strain of Hive. They're doing an awful lot of testing out here. Trying new things with magic.
Shit.
Breeding.
Oh, come on, I'm back here now. There you are. You're a real piece of shit, you know that? Fucking high value target. Ah, fuck you. Get the fuck back here, stupid Captain. That's right, fuck you. Thank you. Yeah, how about the target was a lot closer than I thought it'd be. Oh, the fuck you want to skid now, fucking ghost, I swear to Christ. Oh, and there's a public event incoming, goddammit. This place looks nice.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network. Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for.
Hold up, ghost.
Find a way down.
Jesus. Idiots. Oh shit, I'm down too.
This room before on the dread
weapon, huh?
It means either doorway, treasure, or chamber. Perhaps the Hive used this room to tap into their throne world dimensions.
Please be hand cannon, please be hand cannon. Yeah, it's a scout rifle.
Head down that hole in the ground. We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Keep radio chatter to a minimum. and don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Aw, fuck the shriekers. Fast reload. Oh, you don't know, you don't. I wonder if that actually moved it. Oh shit! So if I move headstrong, we'll just. Ooh! Shit! It actually works! Nice! And I'm supercharged. Ah, fuck, that's an ogre. Did it freeze on me? Motherfuck! Go ask Anona how to restart the computer manually. I said restart, not reset. I can't see your comment right now because computer fucking froze.
Oh dear lord.
Hold power button.
Have you hit Control-Alt-Delete already?
Hit the power button.
Hold the power button there.
Gosh fucking damn it.
Normally I'd suggest the reset switch, but that's ancient technology.
What do you mean ancient technology? Do computers not have that switch anymore?
It has the switch.
Oh.
Rather than a hard reset.
Hey, bro. Look what I found.
Hey.
How long did you find that?
It's a random drop. Where is the, my ass keep falling over here?
What is that even?
Honcho? It's for the unlocking the other subclasses. Fucking computer, I swear to Christ.
Monkey, buy me the clothes washing. Will you make sure they wash and dry?
Just tell me to. Don't ask me if I will. That's why I'm telling you to just tell me to do it instead of pretending I have a choice. God, I'm fucking tired of that bullshit pool. Just fucking pretend like I have a choice and get mad when I actually do take the choice to not to. Fucking idiot. Time to wait for the fucking computer to restart. Yeah, this one's supposed to be here.
It doesn't look like anyone's.
Just give it a minute. I swear to Christ, if Discord's what goddamn crash froze the computer, I'm gonna fucking... Yes, I know, Pancho. It's just a giant worm.
People say that...
It's... I know. Yes, I know. I've seen the videos. I've heard about it. Yes, restore the fucking pages, you stupid piece of crap. Don't fucking tell me X kit broke too. Mom, finish your slice.
Sir?
Yeah. I told her the one with a bite in it was your slice.
Yes, sir.
She just fucking ate it. Ow. Wait, really? How many slices were there? I ate two. There wasn't an extra whole slice there. Move out of the way, bitches. Big fucking tank coming through.
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team.
I like my guy.
Ikora and Cade.
Well, first things first.
All ears.
There we go.
Priorities are power systems, life support, weapon systems, in that order.
Yeah, there's a public event happening, why not? Fuck, he's good. What's a whole armor set look like, I wonder? Eh, doesn't look too bad. Which ones?
Those two.
Okay.
One here, and I left the other ones on top of it. Just put the, when they finish, just put it in the dryer and put the other ones
on top. Leave the clothes on top of the washer. That's real smart.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus, which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. For nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson?
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade.
Yeah, of course it's not just head straight. No, no, you gotta head to the side. Jesus Christ,
the signal's
Cade.
Coming from that wrecked ship.
You jackass.
Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you.
Against my better judgment.
Okay.
Failsafe is crazy.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade Six's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
That was about an hour ago. I think.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all of this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Owie.
Hey.
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Sometimes it sounds like there's a part of Facebook thumbs up noise coming from the game. Turner's finished.
So, failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The K-6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
He's like, not that smart.
This is not going well.
No, it isn't.
How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
Hey!
She sounds way too excited about that.
Fuck you, Vex. Oh god, not these idiots again. No, more like
I'm almost
assholes.
To ask, but failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black Crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The place does look cool though.
Beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Kate?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Kate unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Kate 6 is not far now.
Time to go try and save that jackass.
Hey! Over here! Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. No, handle that first, then me. Hey, you're doing great. Thanks.
I'm out.
Keep it up! Unless you're losing, then do better! Hey, did you get it? Turn around so much, I'm trying not to throw up in here.
Forgetting that can kill me.
Quick, hurry, come on. I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you?
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you got it.
See something? Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh my god! Socks, did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower. Inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
God damn it, every time. What level am I even? Oh, 9.
Ew, this looks like the stuff inside the Vex.
It's called radiolaria. You know, mind fluid.
Mind jizz.
Ikora says it's an organic compound, which means the Vex are not pure robot.
Oh shit, that was special ammo.
What could have possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
Fucking Cade.
Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter.
You will have to eliminate them. Okay. Just gonna be like that then? That's what killed me. It's another goddamn motherfucking curse thrall type. Just deserting them? Not right now, Ghost. Don't tell me to fucking scan shit. Minotaurs.
I thought your wholesale destruction of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
There's nothing special about this crystal shard. Well, other than it being buried in a radiolarian vapor cloud that carries the energy readings of six stars. Yeah, I guess that's pretty special.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes, the Gate 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, Scrappy! I'm out, baby! Out! Woo!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Crazy bitch.
Seems like you've met my new friend, Belsay, and her evil twin, Belsay.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Man, this bitch is crazy.
In a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage.
Don't talk like that, Cade.
My hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Belsay. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of fallen to my
system. Got you there, Cade.
Damn it. Feel safe to shoot at me.
Then I advise you not get shot.
Christ, bitch. Calm down. Jeez.
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other off on Venus.
But then you miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
Hey, level 10. I'm coming for you, motherfucking Gate Lord. Dropped us ammo.
Hold on, please. We're on our way.
That's good to hear. Just to follow this out.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right? Get to us. Hey! You probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn?
Yeah, you're fine, kid.
Intruder alert!
It's us!
Wait, what's heat rises do anyway? Oh. Wait, casting daybreak. Wow. Pussy ass bitch. Come on. But you dare regenerate that fucking shield. Where'd he go? There we go.
Wait, that ball had dropped something.
Yes, I know, Funchal. DLCs for what? Oh, Black Ops. I'll do that later. Take care of the clothes, remember? Oh, blue. 10. I think you were, yeah.
It's 6 or 7.
One of the two, yeah, I know. I know. Is that all of them?
You have saved us. Updating my crew log.
You still don't need to be a real citizen.
New captain registered. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yay. I'm the captain now. My eyes hurt.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
Admit he's better than you.
Yeah, I know.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with a gun? Put a bullet in his head? Then maybe he'd acknowledge you.
Yes.
Fact about the Vex attack. Not as intuitive as you think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy.
You're gonna blow a bomb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Was it a Korra?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
Why the hell's Cade smart?
Thanks.
This is Cade.
Oh, yeah, and also he can teleport.
Of course he can teleport. He's a fucking hunter.
He's badass.
It's subjective.
Fuck you.
You don't even know what subjective means, kid.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck you too, bitch.
Did we get anything for
PS4? Did we get any? No, I didn't get the PS Plus yet.
No, I mean...
Oh, we didn't get the leftover $10.
Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
You
we could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely.
Crazy bitch.
Be well.
Oh yeah, if I want to watch your streams, I have to log in.
Yes.
Okay.
No, I don't think that. Cade Unit, I am happy to be of assistance, but I do not believe it to be possible.
I'm not going
to
kill myself, kid.
Bitch, you died, and I am not dying, which is impressive, okay?
Who's farther? Exactly.
Oh, hey, there's another person watching.
God damn cops, why?
Well, can I do some Odyssey?
Wait. I will punch you if you don't shut up.
Actually, I don't know what to do with Odyssey.
Just play. Just go around looking for all the moons. All 800 moons.
Fuck that! I'd rather go for 1,000 moons.
That's way too many.
This forest again.
It's possible.
Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable.
What's up?
Let's see what we can find.
How do you go up top the peach castle?
There's a scarecrow.
I want to meet Yoshi!
Yoshi is in the game. Just like in Mario 64, he's on top of the castle.
Do you get the...
He's an egg, though, and you can control him. By taking over him.
I remember that if you... Sometimes when you go up there, when you talk to Yoshi, he takes all of your health.
No, that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
Pancho, that doesn't happen. I've talked to Yoshi several times. He never took away my health.
Took away mine.
That's because you suck.
That's
pretty cool. Shut up, I'm getting a new... I'm getting a new subclass, kid. Shut up.
Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there.
Can I see that?
Shut up.
I want to appear in the tower and talk them low.
Don't.
Low. I never sleep. I dance in light and shadow. I never sleep. I will never die. I will never die. I want to ask them, if you followed your laws here to this trembling, fearful place, of what use were those laws? But I have work to do. I shall into deep places. Osiris, I call. Osiris, Osiris.
Can you hear
me? He's the guy the next DLC is based on.
Ooh. Don't we have it?
Yes, we got the season pass.
The traveler came out of the void that surrounds all things.
Stay here. I'm gonna get the new subclass.
Thus, we enter the void without fear. Small
minds
will call your abilities blasphemous. They will compare you to the abominable wizards of the hive.
No, it's fine. Oh, it's fine. I don't know. Parappa the Rappa too? Why do you hate Parappa? It's just Parappa.
You're just a deadly!
That's his thing, you gotta believe! You sound retarded.
You're retarded.
Somebody that punches like a pussy.
Rabba doesn't punch. That's not his thing, kid.
Big station, all stars. Fucking punches like a pussy.
Oh my god, kid, shut up. They don't have a level because Bungie's not lying anymore about the enemies being under your level. Now that people know that the enemies scale up to you, what's the point of putting a level next to the enemy? I don't care. No dabbing, kid. Side Termina 2, huh?
Okay, since you're safe.
I said leave it.
Since you're safe.
I will kick you.
Wait, is this actually connected to something?
Yes, it's connected to the PS4. You asked if it was connected to anything.
I think these light projections might be lessons. But you will not be held back.
Yes. See? Connected to something. Leave it. Lost
age. You will tear reality asunder. You will fear nothing, and nothing will not fear.
Fine, complete Odyssey.
Wait.
Motherfucker!
Again, just wait, kid.
Oh shit. What is the void? When you walk it, what is there to experience?
As there is nothing
to be seen in it. The vacuum between the stars, the smell of rot. The deafening roar that can only be heard when it is truly silent.
My robot head.
Why is your head glowing?
Because that's what the helmet looks like.
The shamans of the old war.
Wait, some of these are all
their eyes so they could see the dead.
I know.
I believe these men and women were the first to discover.
Calm down.
And in the traveler's light, we have succeeded in refining their methods, in charting the courses the pioneer. When you blink, you'll know the way.
Shit! Oh, go!
Another shard of the traveler. We're not alone.
Shit! Okay, maybe not. Hey, you
some more. Fuck. Because my healing rift can regenerate me.
I'm sure.
No! Don't fucking touch it!
Fuck. Just shut up.
Just get the same power.
Yes. You have to get the old powers back. It's a nice looking little pistol.
Shard, give us a gift. Let's use it.
No, it doesn't. Yeah, bomb that if you upgrade it enough, you can track people. It's a magic ball! Doesn't really have to make sense. Oh, shut up. You're the one that's thinking dirty. You're the one that's thinking like that, dumbass. Oh, just shut up! Damage myself a lot. I swear to fucking Christ, if you start that shit again right now. Jesus Christ, how many more reinforcements? Oh, it's Giant Shank. My brother's not gonna be happy about that one. That thing. That's slow. The Dawnblade moves a lot faster. What? To get a super? Well, yeah.
I'm sure the traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good.
There's like a time, it's kind of too fast.
Okay.
Mm.
Oh, okay. Just unlocked it again.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I know. I'm stopping right there. Shut up. No, you ain't.